wrestler and next event of the evening, a combined weight of 450 pounds, Sexy Sean Casey and Chris Michaels. And their opponents.
The veteran team of Casey and Michaels set to face the Minnesota Stretching Crew. And folks, the crew brought the sellout crowd of SmackDown to its feet last Tuesday and freed them all by regaining the Southern Tag Team title from the Disciples of Sin. And as I said before, the greatest match of their very young career.
Combined weight of 525 pounds, they are the Ohio Valley Southern Tag Team Champions, Brock Lesnar, Shelton Benjamin, the Minnesota Stretching Crew. Not a daring referee.
Oh, wait a minute. Tremendous ovation there for the reigning Southern Tag Team Champions, the dominant team in Ohio Valley Wrestling, Brock Lesnar and Shelton Benjamin, but Casey and Michaels brought that to an abrupt end as now they have jumped the champion from behind. They have Brock Lesnar cornered, but he's 300 pounds of solid granite, bullying out of the corner. Look at Shelton. Shelton on the top on the other side. They don't know he's there. Double cross body. Two-thirds of the way across the ring. Referee Donna Derrick trying to make the count there, but now Brock out with a double clothesline. Knocks Michaels ass over tea kettle, and now Casey in the ring alone with the Stretching Crew. Power, speed, technique, teamwork, agility. They've got it all. Donna Derrick with a count. Shelton Benjamin almost had him there. Folks, it's good to see referee Donna Derrick back in action after suffering two broken ribs at her sideline, but she's a tough young lady, and she's back on the beat. Right now, Casey and Michaels trying to use the veteran teamwork that they possess, going to the eyes, taking the shortcuts. Shelton Benjamin, reversal. Michaels into the ropes. Baseball slide through, trying to trip Shelton up. Leapfrog there, Shelton, quicker than a hiccup. Oh, he just front face locked him. Michaels trying to pick his man up, but Shelton with a gut wrench and takes his man over.
What an opportunity for Casey and Michaels as well. Tag team title shot right here on TV. Nothing more prestigious than the Southern Tag Team belts, and the crew loves having them back around their waist. You can tell how proud they are when they strut out here.
Boy, what about what we heard in our previous segment? Jim Ross with the blockbuster announcement. The American Badass, the former WWF champion, The Undertaker, in his OVW debut, is going to close down the Louisville Garden by trying to bring a close to the career of the 6'7", 335-pound guardian of the gates of hell, Leviathan. And Sin claims that, well, wait a minute. Shelton Benjamin trying to pull Casey up, but Casey just snapped his neck over the top cable. And Michaels with a spinning reverse neck breaker. Sin claimed we would see videotape next week on the program of the Undertaker and Leviathan's altercation that led to squadrons of Louisville's finest being called out to Freedom Hall the other night. And I tell you, I never know whether to believe Sin, but I do believe Jim Ross. And I believe that that is going to be a tremendous main event. And thanks to Ron, H2O Waterman. Oh, Spinebuster, double team there. Thanks to H2O for intervening in what could have been a very bad situation. Casey got the two count. Shelton able to lift the shoulder in the nick of time. Oh, when you threaten not only a one-armed man, but a WWF announcer and executive, you have got to be some kind of disreputable human being. And that's what the Disciples are.
Huge backdrop. He
double sunset
both of them, buddy.
Double
sunset.
Shelton trying to find his way out. Casey and Michaels disoriented, but Shelton all the way across the ring from Brock. Forward roll makes the tag, and here comes Brock Lesnar.
Here comes the big man, one big fist after another. Big clotheslines from Big Brock. He sets Michaels up for the ride across the ring. Huge, look at him press that man, slam him as well. Sexy Sean was trying to hope that he wouldn't get noticed, but Brock came straight to him. Sean goes to the eyes.
Wait a minute, Brock down with a reversal. Casey, under the clothesline, double super kick. They've taken a mini match with that move. Now Michael stepping in to make the cover, but Donna Derrick telling Casey he's got to get out. Wait a minute, look at Shelton. Shelton comes in, there's the sunset flip, right at Donna Derrick's feet. They got it. The crew, the winner's there.
Keep the titles, buddy, they keep the belts.
Retaining the Southern Tag Team Championship that they just regained last Tuesday night at Freedom Hall. It's the Minnesota Stretching Crew. Great victory over Casey and Michael.